Hi friends, today we are going to see the reciprocals or multiplicative inverse. So when the product of two numbers is 1, each of the numbers is the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of the other. See how, here is example, first example, 5 upon 6, when it is multiplied by 6 upon 5, it is equal to 30 upon 30, which is equal to 1. Means when the product of two numbers is 1, each of the number is the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of the other. Now see the second example, 4 multiplied by 1 upon 4, here 4 means 4 upon 1, which is multiplied by 1 upon 4, which is equal to 4 upon 4 is equal to 1. Now see the third example, 3 upon 2. Means it will be multiplied by exchanging the numerator and denominator of the same number. Like this, 3 upon 2 multiplied by 2 will be in the numerator and 3 will be in denominator. We exchange the numerator and denominator of the first fraction, 3 upon 2 as 2 upon 3. So it becomes 3 twos are 6 upon 3 twos are 6, which 2 threes are 6, which is equal to 1. Means when we exchange the numerator and denominator of the first fraction, then we get the answer 1, which means they are reciprocal or multiplicative inverse. So let's see some more example. 5. What is the reciprocal of 5? The reciprocal or multiplicative inverse of 5 is 1 upon 5. See the next example, 3 upon 7. The multiplicative inverse of 3 upon 7 will be 7 upon 3. Okay. So, thank you.